Down. distraction that many question his very existence. Therein lies his greatest power. But when confronted face to face with this most malevolent evil, even the most pious, the most skeptical, cannot deny his devious influence. But Satan's most purely sadistic pleasure comes not when a soul willingly turns to the dark side, but when he is able to capture a pure and innocent soul through force and deception. And so it is also that Lucifer's grasp is tightest on those souls he most covets. Against such a beast, faith is the only armor of the righteous. Only through faith may we find salvation from the temptations of the devil, to indulge our weaknesses and submit to the seductive power of his treachery. This, then, is a test of that faith. Strained to its utmost, the breaking point at which souls are either renewed or forfeit forever. I humbly ask you tonight to give us your faith and support. Give us your loving light as we endeavor to rescue this innocent from the darkness and return her spirit to the loving light of heaven.
She's the mother of doom. She's fierce and evil. She has minions. She kills motherfuckers. And she looks fucking rad doing it. Let's give it up for Honey Caprice!
बड़ी चढ़ाओ तेरे यार।